Hello, my name is Jack. The company I work for is Centerprise International. The charities I will be representing on CRN Fight Night are Help for Heroes and Anna's Challenge. I'd like to thank everyone who made a donation to these charities. And the message I'd like to leave to my opponent, Dave The Doctor, you're not going to be miming a cast, you're going to be wearing one.
I'm Dave Roger from Minecast. I'm doing this tonight for St Luke's Hospice for the great work they do for the terminally ill. Tonight, I'm hoping not to become one of them. I want to thank John from Urban Kings and Ryan from City Boxer for the great work they put into my training for the event. Let's go and do this.
Fight 7 on the card. Let's welcome him in. It's Jack Bullet. Boxing out of the blue corner, representing Centerprise International. I give you Jack Bullet Tooth Bulmer! And boxing out of the red corner, representing Minecast. You better get down for your prescription because the doctor's in. It's Dave Rodgers! Your referee, Mr. Mark Fairman, 3 2-minute rounds.
Right, gents, you both received your instructions. You know what I expect. You defend yourselves at all times. You obey me at all times. Touch gloves, back to your corners. Come out, boxing.
Seconds up, round one. Thank you. 10 seconds, corners. Seconds out. Seconds out. Seconds out. Round two. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Third and final round. These boys have got 30 seconds! Yeah. How about that for heart, ladies and gentlemen? Fantastic. Dave Rodgers, Jack Bullet, what about that? Very, very close fight that. Very, very close. Okay, referee's decision is... Oh, it's Dave Rodgers! Force the fight there, force the fight. But a big round of applause for young Jack Bullet. Come on, superb effort there.